What's up guys, welcome back to another Kicks Fix video. So for this video I have a restoration to do on the Air Max 1 Grand Pianos. As you can see they are pretty beat. Big creases in the toe box pointing up. So what I will be doing for these is of course a deep clean. So outsole, midsole, uppers, laces, the tongue, the inner lining, and also a midsole repaint, because as you can see the paint is cracking all around the midsole. And also there are some scratches in the patent leather on both sides, so I'll try to get those out as well. And maybe some touching up on the leather by using some paint, but I'm not sure yet, we'll have to see. So you know, without further ado, let's just get this going. So first things first, it's time to take out the laces. Before I'm going to clean them, I first want to take off all the midsole paint. I'm going to tape off the outsole and the uppers, so none of the acetone and old paint can come on the uppers. Alright, so now they're fully taped up, and now it's time to apply the acetone using some cotton rounds. So now it's time to clean them, and I'll start by taking out the insoles and do them first. They don't really appear that dirty because they're black, but there's some dust and lint on there, so I'll get them all off with a soft bristle brush and some hot water in a cup mixed with some crap. The force field is empty, so got some crap. So I think they look a lot cleaner. I'll compare them to the other ones, which are still dirty. So yeah, I think that's a pretty good result. Insoles done, time to move on to the outsole. And the outsole I will be doing with some small stiff bristle brushes. I have two. Oh, here's the other one. So let's do it. Alright, so the outsoles are looking clean again. And now it's time to move up to the uppers. And I will be doing those with a regular brush with regular stiffness of bristles. It's just for leather and patent leather. So as you might be able to see, the patent leather around the swoosh is still a little bit dirty, but I'll try to clean that in a different way, not right now, just like the tongue. Or I might even repaint it, I'm not sure yet. If it gets clean enough, I'm not gonna repaint it, obviously. And so for the tongue tag, I will be using the soft bristle brush again, because if I use this one, I'll just rip out all the threads, so of course I don't want that. Before I dry them all the way, I also want to decrease them, so I have to get the iron out and a gray shirt. Alright, so first I'm going to fill up the shoes to make sure the toe box get the original shape back a little bit more, the shape you want to get. So what you want to do is get your t-shirt wet, place it over the toe box. Just iron away. While I'm at it, I'm also going to reshape the toe box just a little bit, because it's a super bulky toe box. Alright, so they're all dried up now and not 100% clean yet. So the remaining dirt I'm just gonna take off by using some multi-purpose cleaning wipes, because the patent leather right here is still dirty. Not sure if the camera's picking it up. The tongue also dirty. Patent leather right there too. And also the scratches or scuffs. So if I can't take it off with the wipes, I also have pure alcohol, which I can use with some Q-tips to get rid of the scuffs. So, let's do it. Alright, so all the panels got a lot cleaner now. This one too. Also the scuffs are all gone. There was a scuff here too. It's also gone. There was some glue right here. Some weird glue right here too, which is also gone. Some ugly glue spots right there, all gone. The tongue is a lot cleaner. So yeah man, time to tape them up. Okay, so the whole shoe is taped up and now it's time to paint the midsoles white with some Angelus regular white and of course a new angular brush. Alright, so I did 7 layers now and it looks like that's enough, but I'm not sure. Sometimes the tape makes the paint look a little bit more yellow than it actually is, so I'm just gonna take off the tape, and if I think it needs another layer, I'll just add one more. Alright, so I think the midsole looks good now. It's nice and even. But there are some minor paint leakings. Well, here this is actually glue. Maybe I'll try to get it away as well. I already took off a lot of glue that was peeling out, but the paint is actually pretty easy to get away. Okay, so the midsole is fully done and the only thing left to do is apply a finisher. I'll do 2 coats but only film one. Alright, so I've arrived at the last step, which is putting back in the laces.